Let me start with a round of applause for all the organizers and the young team which had made this show a great success. I was amazed in a real way, the way they coordinated, made sure we reach here not on time but before time. When I saw this topic, Safar, the journey to success, I thought I am on a journey with a purpose. When I was studying, I still remember the word what my dad used when I was going to the college, a chemical engineering college in Nagpur. Business with a purpose. But जैसे college में गए थोड़ी college की हवा लगी, पहले साल में top कर लिया, तो business with a purpose side में जाता गया, style आती गई. And then when I got recruited in a multinational company, then what that, what business with a purpose, good salary and style became the focus. But somewhere back in the mind, that always used to pinch me. When I saw the products I was making, the products we were selling, I was always questioning myself that am I doing something proud, something great for my country? Yes, I was working for big multinational company. Life moved on. I would start my day at 7 in the morning. My office used to be at 9:30. I would take classes in a place called in Mumbai called Ravi Classes near Sanmukhanand Hall. And we used to teach IIT students. And I started making more money than I was getting from this multinational company. And you know, paise ka chaska kya hota hai? I said, let me start doing in the evening also. So morning, 7 to 8, I used to get good money. Do you know, work in a multinational company, and how it is, you know, time se gaye, time se aa gaye, aur shaam ho gayi tar, and you start making more money. But I get to sleep in the evening, always I used to think about money. पैसा कमाया बिल्कुल सही है, कुछ प्रोडक्ट ऐसे बनाए, मार्केट में बेचे, कॉस्ट की शाबाशी मिल गई. स्लोली व्हेन आई मूव्ड ऑन फ्रॉम माय जॉब टू कंपनीज वेयर आई वाज इवन गिवन ओनरशिप, पार्टनरशिप इन दी कंपनीज, अपने दिल को तसल्ली देनी शुरू कर दी. Now, yeah, at least I am also owner in the business. I am running my business without realizing that I am not running my business. I am not living my life. I am making money for someone else. I am living someone other's life purpose. I am selling, creating products done by someone else. Still, that big thought process what my dad said, business with the purpose, was missing from my life. And honestly, I had no idea what that word also meant. As I scaled further, can I have this life? As I scaled further, understood life, understood money. Yaar, taarif karte thi, ye bhi dena bhul gaye. Safar, okay, let's move further. Kahan se aage pichho tha bhai? Okay. Now if you see this, dare to move from good to great. That was one factor always hitting my mind. Yes, good money, great things, you know, moving internationally, traveling everywhere, doing exciting things. Many people would dream of doing those things, which I was fortunate. Becoming MD of a multinational company at the age of 30, 32 years. What else you need in life? But I was always missing that business with a purpose from my dad. But again, your passion, No idea what passion was. When I talk about purpose, partnership, now this is where I started getting into it. I became a partner with some of the companies. To the extent even 8 to 10% ownership of those companies was with me. But soon, what I realized, that it is not a true partnership. It is not the passion I want to be in. It is not the purpose I want to live on. Every day, we read in newspapers, few farmers are dying here, few farmers are committing suicide there. And what we end up really is reading in newspapers, people telling me then, putting it by the side. I said, maybe this is where my purpose of life is, this is what my dad wanted me to do, this is what business with a purpose meant. It started on a journey. I thought, let me go to the worst place in our country, from not worst in the sense where no infrastructure is there, farmers are committing suicide, there is nothing to live on, and I land in a place called Village Babai, which is about 40 kilometers from a place called Jhansi. Anyone from that place? No one. I never even dreamt of that place. Here is Babai Gaon. We landed over there, bought the land from this Shiv Dayalji, a farmer over there, 2.78 acres of land. We bought the land from the farmer and he was himself surprised. He says, why the hell you come from all the way from Delhi to this place? But somehow he could relate very easily ki aap aaye hain kuch achha kaam karenge. In complete village, he was the one who trusted me. Whereas all other villagers thought, ye Delhi ka babu aa gaya, ki aap kuch gafda karega, ya kuch ulta sidha kaam hoga. Which is true, but aas-paas ke log bhi is gaon mein nahi pahunchte the. I made a commitment that within 6 months, we will have the most modern facility of a plant of our country up and running. We bought the land and within first 3 months, we had visitors coming from Europe to this remote village where even seeing a dog is tough. It is such a tough environment to live on. पीछे से मूवमेंट मत करिए प्लीज सर, जस्ट डोंट मूव फ्रॉम देयर, डोंट मेक नॉइज. दैट्स अ स्पेशल रिक्वेस्ट आज जोड़ के, गिव मी 10-15 मिनट्स, 12 मिनट्स रिमेनिंग, जस्ट गिव मी 12 मिनट्स एंड इफ आई एम बोरिंग यू रेज योर हैंड, आई गिव माय माउथ शट. प्लीज डोंट मूव, डोंट डिस्टर्ब. दिस यूरोपियन केम ऑल द वे फ्रॉम फिनलैंड टू सी वॉट इज बीइंग डन थैंक्स टू द सोशल मीडिया. Whatever we did, we loaded on the social media. It was a surprise. Before even we could start the plant, we had the first order. This is the plant from inside. It was no power. I was told for 18 hours, there is no power in that village. Easiest option is to go for diesel generator sets. We said, no, we are not in the business to pollute the environment here. We are here to support the farmers, certainly, but make sure the product is authentic, organic, and environment is clean and green. We went for the high-tension power connection, invested a lot of money. We kept away from the diesel generator sets. In the remote village, all the possible global certification from USA to Canadian, to European, to Indian, all possible certifications we took for the plant, and the best part is there is not Krishan Guptaa or anyone from Delhi or Mumbai or Lucknow, big cities running that plant. It's the children who were doing this unemployment or work like this. It's the real guy, they have moved on from this position to running automatic modern machines. This is sterilizer imported from Germany. When we started the plant, I was told, we need smart technicians from big companies. These people will only run the machines. There was a breakdown for first year. A lot of breakdowns were there. But the same guys Same people who were there, they run the machine now better than most of the technicians. And they are smart now. They use the WhatsApp technology to communicate with the counterpart in China, in Taiwan. They don't know their Bundelkhandi language, they don't know Chinese, but still my machines work. That's the beauty of the smartness and the commitment that team has in our company. Range of products, we have over 120 products in our basket. Go to the website organisingwellness.com. We are exporting to about 28 countries. There is no CCTV cameras. You work on trust. There is no manager. All are at the same level from the local village. I stayed there for 2 years initially. Now I go once in 2 months. Once in 3 months, not to see what they are doing, but to have fun with them. This is the boardroom. This is where we meet on a regular basis. If you are coming towards that side, coming towards Jhansi or Orcha or Khajuraho, do drop in. Take the pleasure of sitting below this tree. You will find this pleasure of air conditioning everywhere. But the pleasure what you get below this over 800-year-old banyan tree, very, very difficult. And it comes free to us. And I'm yet to see a European or an American or an Indian who complains about a temperature or not being good. It's the meanest and the best place to be. Even at the peak summer where the temperatures are 45 or 48 degrees, I'm yet to feel a bit of odd where I feel really, really not comfortable in such environment. No mask, no pollution mask are required. We drink from water directly from the well. Now we've been to the leprosy homes over there. We celebrate with them. Plastic free village. There is no plastic. You go to the big cities, it's tough. You go to the village over there, a jute bag given to anyone, everyone, and they make sure it is used forever. A lot of press we get on a regular basis. Trade loves our products. I just move through. You can find, this is where I would like to. We try and reach out to the schools and colleges. That's where my passion is. That's the reason I'm here. Thanks to Pankaj Bhai also. The purpose of coming over and sharing is, can we have few more people having this purpose, a similar purpose, taking the lead and initiative to create a business model. And let me tell you, it's very, very profitable. Let me again clarify, I am not an NGO. I want great car, I want luxury, I want to live a great life, but not at the cost of killing my farmer, not at the cost of killing my country. I am passionate, I always wear my country's flag. The purpose of life has to be there. Make a lot of money, enjoy, but make sure the team which is working with you, they work like partners with you. They share the profits with you. And that is what business with purpose makes it. Profit sharing with the farmers. Can you see two checks in their hand? And we were fortunate. Or otherwise come to a place like Delhi or big cities and start working. You know how life is. And that's where big cities also burst on the scene. So we have solved another problem our country faces is stopping people to come from small villages to the big cities. Direct benefit to about 106 farmers as of today. The more people buy our products, India and internationally, the more people we can add to our basket. Self-confidence and self-respect to the farmers, that's very, very critical. Experience of overseas travels, because some of the farmers and their children, they now travel overseas with us for exhibition. And of course, authentic organic food to the customers. We are on way to success. Of at least 100 crores in coming 3 years, we are already at close to 50 CR as of today. Before I close it, let me share a story which is close to my heart. I was standing with my dad near the Marine Drive when I was working for this multinational company. Ships were sailing, and he asked me, what is the most important thing in the ship
or he could say that. It's few of us. Very common thing. I was in MNC, multinational company, so I thought I'm smart. That is fuel. It's not fuel, it's water. Since water is not there, fuel or engine and anything, everything, it will not work. You need water for it to sail. If same water enters the ship, what will happen? What will happen? We'll see. That's what he said is about money also. It's very, very, very important, as I said. But the moment that money goes to your heart, your thinking will stop. Thank you so much, my friends, for your patient listening. We are creating entrepreneurs in our company. So I have 2 minutes 16 seconds. Baniya hu chokunga nahi. Sahi hai na? Sahi hai? Taali baja to dhan se baja yaar baniya. My company runs without employees. It's all partners. I have got my team sitting over here. They are not salary. For first 3 months, 4 months, it's a struggle. But then they get X percentage of the businesses they generate. Very tough. If anyone is keen to test and try the market, I've done all the investment. I've done everything. And I can tell you, I will not let you down. If anyone has the energy, anyone has the passion to work like its own business, come and join Organising. We are waiting for you. Thank you once again, my friend, for all.